I will explain you about the storage classes in C programming. In last class, I explained about which concept, because functions concept in C programming. How the function can be declared, how the function can be defined, how you can able to call the functions. Okay, that concept has been covered in previous video. In today, I will explain about what is the importance of storage classes in C program. Please listen carefully, don't skip the video, because every storage class is very very important. In today class, I will explain about only auto and static. In the next video, I will going to explain about external register. But why we use storage classes in C programming? Just look at these statements. Storage classes are used to determine the lifetime of a variable. Then visibility, the scope of the variable. Visibility is also called as scope. The scope of the variable and initial value. Okay, whenever the variable declared, if you does not assign the value to the particular variable, what is the default values of the variable and memory location of a variable where the variable can be stored. Here, which determines the importance of the storage classes. What is the lifetime of a variable? Then what is the visibility of the variable? Then what is the storage? What is the initial value of the variable? Where the variable can be stored in a memory? Either variable can be stored in RAM or the variable can be stored in the CPU register. Okay, I will explain you. Then the C provides, there are four types of the storage classes. Then fun auto, which is also called automatic. Then static variable, static keyword or static variable. Then is the external variable. This is auto, is automatic variable. External, okay, what is the importance of the external keyword is also, I can explain you. External variable, it's also called external variable. Then register variable. Here, first I want to explain about automatic variable. What is the importance of the automatic variable? What is the syntax to declare the automatic variable in C program? Isn't it? Yeah, you look at the, you listen or look at the statements very carefully. After that, I will write the syntax. Then followed by the example for using, by using auto keyword. Automatic variables are allocated memory automatically at runtime. Okay, it is like a local variable. Whenever the variable has been declared, how the memory should be allocated to the automatic variable? It is allocated during the runtime, not at the compiler. Okay. The memory will be allocated to the automatic variable during the runtime. That is the concept. Then visibility. Yeah, it is very important. The visibility of the automatic variable is limited to the block in which they are defined. Because if it is a block, okay, these are called as statements. The scope of, whenever the variable has been declared, auto variable has declared, the scope, visibility of that variable is within the block. Okay, I will explain in the help of the example, don't confuse. Before that, I am telling you. Okay, whenever the variable is declared within the block, okay, here if you declare the variable, for example, here I declare the auto int x equal to some 10. Here the visibility of the variable is only within the block. When you use x outside the block, which shows an error. Okay, the variable has not defined or not declared. Okay, that is called as the visibility of the automatic variable is limited to the block in which they are defined. Okay, this is about the second point. The third one is what? The automatic variables are initialized to garbage by default. Okay, this is also, I will explain with the help of the example, don't come. If it does not initialize the value to the automatic variable, by default the value should be garbage. Garbage means any value should be displayed. We can't expect. Okay, some value should be displayed, that is called as the garbage value. We, user do not know what is the value should be printed by the variable. It is any garbage value. Okay, that is about the third point. The fourth point is how the auto variables are declared by using the keyword auto. The keyword used to for defining the automatic variable is auto. Okay. Then what is the syntax? By using that, I will write the syntax. Then syntax of the automatic variable is, then auto is the keyword. Okay. Then return type or data type. Then variable name. So if you want to initialize, if you want to done initialize, you can do the initialization. Here this is a syntax for declaring the automatic variable in C programming. This is called as what? It is a keyword. Then return type is called as the data type. Then variable name. What is the variable name do you want? Based on your application, you can choose your own variable name. Then initialization what? Value. What is the value do you want? For example, as per that syntax, I want to write simple example. Then auto it x value should be 10. Okay, the auto is a keyword. Integer is the return type. This is called as a variable name. This is called as what? Initialization value. This is what? Keyword. This is the syntax to declare the automatic variable in C programming. But as per the syntax, I wrote the simple example. Then auto, as it is written here, is a keyword. The return type is what? Data type. I using the integer data type. Their variable name is x. X is nothing but a variable name. Then what is the initialization? The 10 is initialization. Okay. This is about the syntax about the auto variable. As for the thoughts, it has also completed. Then you come to here. Every local variable is an automatic variable in C by default. Then if you does not use the keyword auto, it is also belongs to the automatic variable where the variable has declared or defined within the block. Because if it is does not use the auto, it is also belongs to the automatic by default. The keyword will be added during the runtime by the compiler, auto keyword. It is by default auto. Okay, I will explain you. Then the memory is assigned to the automatic variable, gets freed upon existing from the block. When it is, once block is, this is opening block, this is closing block. When, if you use, can you use this x variable outside the block? No. Okay, when the exists, the x variable exits from the block, okay, the memory will be deallocated. Whatever the memory has allocated to that variable, that memory should be deallocated. Okay, yeah. Automatic variable memory assigned to the automatic variable gets freed upon existing from the block. Okay, when block exited, then the memory will be deallocated of the automatic variable. These are the statements about the what? Auto storage class in C programming. Okay. Then look at here once. Again you read out these statements. It is allocated, memory will be allocated during the, once again I will tell you. After that I will go for the example. Then visibility automatic variable is within the block. Then automatic variables are initialized to garbage value by default. If user does not initialize the value to the automatic variable, by default it is a garbage. Every local variable, yeah, the keyword used, how the automatic variable can be defined by using the keyword auto. Then every local variable is automatic variable in C by default. Then memories, just now I explained, the memory assigned to the automatic variable gets release when existing from the block. These statements about the automatic variable. After that, I will go for the example using what? Automatic. Yeah. Look at here. For example, white male int x should be 10. Yeah, I don't want declare x. Then auto. Then auto float x. Then auto char. Yeah, it is y. It is z. When you display these values, then x equal to percentile d, then y equal to percentile d, z equal to percentile d. Then x, y, z. Because as per that syntax only, okay, initialization does not do any initialization over here. The x can be declared as the automatic variable, the y can be declared as the automatic of type float. The z can be declared as a character of auto variable. Then printf, then I want to display the x value and y value and z value. Please tell me what is the values of x. Then output should be all of automatic variable. This is local because this has been declared within the function only. Okay. Whenever it has declared before the main function, it is treated as a global variable. It is called as what? Local variable, because automatic variable is also called as what? Local variable. Local variable. Yeah. What is the output of this program? X equal to what? Y equal to what? Z is equal to what? If the same question has come in interview, then many of the students will tell 0 in case of 0.0, in case of null. Okay, not like that. If it is local variable, then by default automatic variables are garbage. Okay, garbage means not only garbage will be printed, any value should be printed, we don't know. Garbage value. Because garbage is same, but x equal garbage, sometimes it is depends on the compiler. Garbage, any value should be printed. In case of if you are working with the turbo compiler, garbage means some value should be displayed. But the value can't known to the user. Okay, some 234 file like this. Here what is value? 2 point something. Okay, some value should be displayed, that is called the garbage value. Here the default value of the automatic variable is garbage. Please listen carefully. Okay, here if you remove this keyword, then it is also belongs to the automatic variable. When the variable has defined inside the block or function, that variable can treat it as a automatic variable. Please listen carefully. Isn't it? Here I did not use the keyword auto for this variable. These are also called as by default automatic variable. What is called? Automatic variables. No doubt at all. Okay, that's why if you want to use the keyword, you can use it. Okay, no problem. There is no difference. Okay, for x can be declared as auto variable, y can be declared as z can be declared as a. It is also called as, even it does not use the auto keyword for these two variables, those are also called as the automatic variable. All these variables are called as automatic variable. What is the default value of the automatic variable is garbage value. Okay, then I will write the another example. Yeah, listen carefully. While main then int x 10. Then print off. X equal percentile B, then X. Then I use the block. Then int X equal to 20. Then print off. Then X percentile B. What is called? Then X, then this block will be closed. Then printf again. Yeah, I want to use X. Yeah, printf again. Then X equal percentile B. Then X. Yeah. Then main function should be close. And this is X value should be what? 10. But here printf. What is the X value? I want to display the output over here. The output, listen carefully. What is the output of this program? Int X equal to 10. Then X value should be what? X equal 10 will be displayed over here. Then block should be opened. Block should be started. Here X value becomes 20. Here X value becomes 10 before the block, outside the block. Then within the block X value should be 20. Then print of X percentile. Here either EX value should be displayed or else this X value should be displayed. X, how the X value should be considered by the compiler here? Here X is 20, X is 10. Here preference is given to the local variable. Here by default it is auto. Okay. When you declare either not, it is belongs to the, what is the scope of visibility of this variable is only within the block only. Okay. This visibility of the variable within the block. Okay. What is the X value? Here X equal to what? 20. After the block, I written one statement here. Then X equal to percentile D, comma X. Here at this time, X value will be what? 10 or 20. You say the answer, because this X value visibility is only within the block only. Okay, it is not defined out, it cannot be used or cannot be declared, it not known to the user outside the block or not known to the compiler because outside the block. Then EX is belongs to what? This one, because this scope of the visibility of this variable is within this block. Okay, this variable visibility is only this is out within this block. Hope it is clear. Then it is also called as automatic variable or local variable. This is local variable for this main function. This is local variable for this block. It is by default they are auto. Okay, auto for the main method, then auto for this block. Okay. Then what is the X value is here? 10 only. Okay. This is simple examples about the auto variable. Hope it is clear. The auto variable is called as what? Local variable. Then when the variable is declared within the block, the visibility or scope of the variable is within the block only. Yeah. I will write another example. Yeah. In that only I will listen carefully. Why? Because I am taking more example, you should understand. Because it is difficult to understand to everybody. Yeah, while may int x 10. Yeah, int y 20. The printf, listen carefully, here x value percent LD, then x printf, y equal percent LD, y block has been ended. Then after that, printf, then x equal percent LD, then x printf, y equal percent LD, then y. Yeah, this block has nested block, or the block has defined within the main function. But this is about the main function. Okay, then look at here. Please listen carefully. The x value as assigned with value 10, then block should be here. What is the scope of the variable is within the block. This block has opened here, the ended. The scope of the x variable is only up to this. Visibility of the x variable is here up to this block. What is the visibility of the y variable is up to this block. Okay, visibility of the y variable. Here, if you use auto, there is no, by default it is auto. If you want to use, you can use, there is no problem. Okay, before that you can use. By default, the local variables are automatic variable, whether using the keyword or auto or not using the keyword auto. Okay, anyway, I use the keyword for the variable declaration here and here. Okay, what is the scope of this variable is within this block. Yeah, printf x value percent LD, then x, what is the x value is here? Because the x can be used within the block, outside the block. Here, why I am telling outside the block means the x scope of the variable is only up to this one. Where it is defined, x variable is defined before the block. Okay, this is called as block. Okay, x scope of the or visibility of the x variable is up to this one. Because x can be used here also, within the block also there is no problem. Okay, the x can be used here or outside the block. The visibility of the x is up to this one, isn't it? Yeah, what is the x value is 10 will be displayed. Then y equal percent LD, why? Because the visibility of the y variable is up to this. Okay, then after that, after the block, I written two statements over here. The print of x equal percent LD x, what is the x value? Again, 10 will be displayed. And then for here, percent y equal percent LD, then y value should be printed on the output device. But here, y error will be displayed. Y as not declared or not defined. Because y is not declared. Why? Because the visibility of the y variable is only within the block. But lifetime of a y is only within the block. But y is being used outside the block. Because y is being used outside the block. That's why compiler which displays the error. That y variable can't be defined or y variable can't be declared. Okay. Without declaring the y, you are displaying the output we are using here. Okay, if you want to use any variable, before that it must be declared. That is the concept, you know it. But here, while displaying the y, that has not been declared. Because the y should be, y lifetime is only within the block. Hope it is clear. But if you display the y outside the block, simply it is displayed error by the compiler. Y can't be declared. Okay, error will be displayed. Okay, be careful for this kind of examples. Okay, yeah, today I explain about the next video. I will explain about static. Okay. Thank you, Manal. If you have any doubt regarding this concept, auto variable or automatic variable, please post your comment in comment box below. Thank you, Manal.